following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 220 pounds, Sub-Zero.
Get ready, guys. Big time singles matches coming up here.
And I can assure you, these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
Ready to get this match started would certainly be understating his eagerness right now.
Yeah, the opening bell can't come soon enough for him, Cole, and I must say, I absolutely love seeing so much enthusiasm from him.
This match might very well steal the show, guys.
Yeah, and I think you could go so far as to say it has the makings of a match of the year candidate.
About as conceited as a guy as we've seen in a long time.
I would absolutely agree with you, Michael. But he's also one of the most talented. I think that gets lost sometimes in the enormity that is his ego.
There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner. And not a single fan here in Hampton has headed to the concession stand. They all want to see every second of this match.
Ouch. Oh, nasty impact.
Saw that one coming. Impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
They're struggling for control right now. And the tie-up, make no mistake about it. This is all about skill, determination, and power.
Boom, what impact!
And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Holy cow! What outrageous athleticism. Pop up Hurricane Rana.
Oh, read him there.
He caught him slipping. Ah, gut buster.
Whoa, not so fast.
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron. It's not gonna be good.
Claws will tear the features clean off your face.
Night.
He's taken some good hits.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
This could be big.
Brain Buster!
Oh, able to counter.
Wow, what a sequence.
In a weakened state here, guys.
Oh. Into a head scissor takedown.
Steering attention to the neck.
He got out of the way.
Oh, and a knee to the face. Stomping down.
Avoiding trouble there.
Yeah, he needs to make an adjustment here.
Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
You build momentum. You look for victory. Every superstar is trying to do that when they step in the ring.
Clothesline.
He's executing on his plan perfectly.
He's looking relentless.
That is just insulting.
Boat over. Nice. DDT.
Four.
Great agility there.
Back in from the floor. Five.
Evading possible disaster there.
Not looking good, guys.
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Drag.
He's playing with him now.
What an RKO!
Out of nowhere.
He just cannot be caught.
Waist lock. No, no. Belly to belly.
My goodness.
What's this?
What a damaging blow. Oh, to the arm. Terrible.
Set it up.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
We got a cover. Going to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Not yet. Too early. Set up for a second time. Nobody does it better.
He could do it here.
No, a two count.
Not yet.
Gets out of the way.
And fast.
Athleticism on the Hurricane Rana.
great reversal. I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Will this be enough? And another kick out.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
Well scouted reversal there.
And now that one's countered.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
That's how you take an opponent down.
Now, that was athletic.
Gets out of there in a hurry.
Got to be careful not to get counted out here. Back now inside the ring.
Big reversal.
Gets him with a counter.
The Florida Keys.
Look at this.
Give you a headache.
That's for sure, Michael.
He thinks he has it.
And he got a near fall out of it.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Well, that'll get through your modeling career.
Oh, this could do it.
What's keeping them going?
Man, oh man.
Ooh, impressive counter.
Oh, clothesline.
Oh, he's in trouble here.
Locks in the gut wrench. He weaves out of the way. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Really amazing display of athleticism.
But the head scissors are fine.
Oh, man, that's just nasty.
Raining down elbows.
He continues to press forward.
No need to maintain that aggression.
Gets out of dodge there.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Knee lift! Oh, what an uppercut!
He's got him covered.
What? Oh, he kicked out. Unbelievable!
Headed to the outside now.
Smart move. Take some time to think things over.
Boom! He's not in a good spot here, guys.
Drop kick!
Oh, the old neck crank.
You'll feel that tomorrow morning.
Gut kick.
Nothing fancy there.
Oh, back elbow.
Oh, jeez.
Take all the wind out of you.
Bang!
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Connects. for the finish.
That could be it. This one has to be over.
Ed Scissor applied.
Oh, man, vicious elbows.
Scissors applied, and oh, look at this. Raining down elbows. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
What an incredible combo. He's dictating the pace of this match now, guys.
Just a steady dose of punishment on display.
Finds a way to reverse. The impact. Oh, knee right to the...
He thinks he has it.
I don't know how he keeps kicking out.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
The end.
And this has got to be it.
Oh, another kick out.
How in the world?
Unreal. He weaves out of the way. A striking blow. All the way out. Suplex.
Oh, back elbow.
He's stuck in the corner now. Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
Oh!
Arm drag. At the heads.
And here's a cover.
One, two, three.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
These guys feel no love for each other. Here's another look.
One-on-one match.
I could watch them go at it each and every week. What a match.
And it's matches like this one that make SmackDown such a success. Thank you so much for joining us.